A long, long time ago, there was a volcano living all alone in the middle of the sea. He sat high above his bed, watching all the couples play and wishing that he had someone too. And from his lover came this song of hope that he sang out loud every day for years and years. I have a dream I hope will come true, that you're here with me and I'm here with you. I wish that the earth see the sky up above will send me someone to love.
So this is our part snap. So you see where it says official snap? That's what I want you to snap right here. Perfect. So we're gonna do safety first. Oops, sorry. Come.
Bye, and people
hey, you wanna stop? Perfect. Thank you. What you folks are official junior rangers.
How about a picture by both of you, by it, and you can do it. Right here.
I have a dream I hope will come true, that you're here with me and I'm here with you. I wish that the earth see the sky up above will say.
But you see, we think that this is the mountain, but these are only the cinder cones. The whole mountain went out. So you understand? Next time when you go to Windward Island, you see all the mountains on this side. You say, oh, the cold of the volcano is here, the center of the volcano was here. And there used to be a whole rim, just like this.
It
fell into the ocean. It got old. It got old, remember? It starts off this high, but eventually the islands get worn down. See, like these islands start to get flatter and flatter. And then you got the newer mountains, they're big. But someday, maybe millions of years from now, these may be flat, just like these islands. See, this island used to be this big. This island used to be a lot bigger, but part of it fell off. If you could say that there's another edge around here, that's how the mountain was originally, but it fell into the ocean. They come from Central America, and they come over this way, and sometimes they come here. And what if something blows something along here, up in the air, high in the air? It doesn't have a chance to come down because it's going round and round and round and round. Finally, it lands up over here, and then maybe they'll live here. We are starving. Ocean current open. So cut it open. There's a nut. You could take this when it's young and cut it, and you will see it someday. It's all yellow, and they sew it, and they can make a lei for decoration. Yeah, and then they take the leaves here, and they make grass mats out of it, lauhala mats. Yeah, that's how they use their material, because they didn't have string. They had to make string, or they didn't have too many animals to make paintbrushes. You see, that's what you have to think about. What about here? What's here? What is this? Huh? Okay, and then what?
Yeah.
So what do you use coconut for? What else? What else?
Let her know that she was not there
alone. Not too much? No, not too much. What else? What do you see here?
Hair.
Yeah, what do they use the hair for? Put it on their heads? Do they put it on their head? Or maybe you could use a brush. And sometimes when I was a little boy, my grandmother used to take a piece like so and cut the end off and then use it as a brush to go and clean dishes and clean things around. But that's one way to use it. What other way can you use the fiber? You can make, you take this fiber and you spin it together and then you make cord. and you can tie things up with cord. It's called sennit.
Yeah?
It's called sennit. But what else? What about this?
Yeah. What's the Hawaiian word for shrimp? So these are opai. These are opai wa. What does it say, opai wa? What is opai?
Once you're happy, you just drop your hat. All together
now, their lava grew and grew. Hey, everybody, turn around. Turn around. We're about to get out of Thurston's lava tube. Okay, say goodbye.
Little Maui's having trouble with his luck. You little Sammy Dummy mini-god. Ouch, what a terrible performance. Get the hook. Get it? You don't swing it like you used to, man. Yet I have to give you credit for my start and your tattoos on the outside. For just like you, I made myself a work of art. I'll never hide. I can't. I'm too shiny. Watch me dazzle like a diamond in the rough. Strut my stuff is so shiny. Send your armies, but they'll never be enough. My shell's too tough, my web man. You can try, but you can't expect a demigod to be the take apart. Pick it up, you will die. Now it's time for me to take apart your aching heart. Far from the ones who abandoned you, chasing the love of these humans who made you feel wanted. You tried to be tough, but your honor's just not hard enough. Oh, yeah. Now it's time to kick your hymen. Ever seen someone so shiny? Soak it in, cause it's the last you'll ever see. Say la vie, mon ami, I'm so shiny. Now I eat you, so prepare your final plea. Just for me, you'll never be quite as shiny.
Trouble with his luck.
You little Sammy Dummy mini-god. Ouch, what a terrible performance. Get the hook.